Hello everybody, it's BTRJJ with Bordering Gaming. We're getting back into it of some more of The Crew 2. Still doing some boat stuff.
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're taking trying a location like this, but we've got to do it. One thing will never change, though. Old-fashioned driving will always win. 3, 2, 1. Let the other racers get caught in your wake.
No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part.
Some new parts. Oh, I do have different planes and oh, nice. Wait, I actually have a better boat, and I have some cars and oh, well, that's cool. It gives me I got cars already then. Can I switch to a car?
Thank you.
camera would be C. That, but whatever. Push. Highlights, what the hell is that? I did it again. I'm pushing the same thing twice. I'm not trying to do this. Open filters. I'm gonna do some plane shit.
Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
Nice.
3, 2, 1.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down, and you've got it.
Thank you.
Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way. That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about.
Monster trucks.
We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot, and a driver, and a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place is about, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard, and they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch. But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun. I expect you to follow him.
Bet. Get your airbags vehicle. The one that says free vehicle above it. Lol.
Guess what? There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get.
Nice. So, let's just go fly then. Fuck it, right?
Welcome to Monument Valley, one of the most beautiful places in the country. And a place where you can really push.
Can I switch? 103 and... Okay, no, we're staying.
Your limits. Or find out what they are. You're playing it too safe. Take more chances. Fly closer to the ground.
You don't have to if you don't want to. She's just daring you to see what you've got.
Yes, that's the way to do it. Take chances.
Thank you.
I can fly upside down at low altitude for a few minutes at a shot. Maybe someday you'll be able to do that too. You never know.
The best way to explain what we do is this. Our pilots are crazy good, but sometimes they act like a bunch of snot-nosed brats. The kind of people who throw a party in a seminar.
While Grumpy here is giving you his version, let me give you mine. We can do things you've never seen before because we're having fun. Give us a plane, we'll show you something fantastic.
Have a faster plane. Can I? It says his top speed of this plane is 425 miles an hour. Holy shit.
Every time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the live app so you can share it with your friends and give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
You need to understand just how good a pilot Sophia is. She set a ton of records, and this is one of them. Maybe not the biggest, but it's still a mark she's set, and something for you to aim for.
Good. 3, 2, 1.
You're gonna be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list, and you'll get another.
Another weekend didn't count.
List's done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. Time for you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is.
We're gonna go to off-road. All right guys, we're gonna call it here for this video. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one.